Maharashtra rave party busted. Actors among 22 held the party was organized in two private bungalows and multiple drugs, including cocaine, charas and weed, were allegedly recovered from the venues, police added. The Igatpuri police busted a rave party and found 22 people, including 12 women, allegedly consuming drugs in the wee hours of Sunday. The process of arresting the above persons, some of whom belong to the film and television industry, is underway, police said. The party was organized in two private bungalows and multiple drugs, including cocaine, charas and weed, were allegedly recovered from the venues, police added. We have traced a Nigerian national in Mumbai who is suspected of supplying contraband to the party, additional superintendent of police Sharmistha Walavalkar of Nashik Rural said. We have registered three separate cases, one under NDPS Act, the second for sale and consumption of drugs while a third case for violating COVID norms, against the people found at the party. The process of arresting the suspects is going on as per their roles found, Walavalkar added. Sachin Patil, superintendent of police of Nashik Rural, said, the party was organized to celebrate the birthday of an individual in two private bungalows and many people from Mumbai participated in the party. The people participating in the drug party include four actresses of Bollywood and South Indian films, a Big Boss contestant and two prominent choreographers. The police raid was held on the basis of a tip-off about a high-profile party in a bungalow and the possible consumption of drugs at the venue. As per information available, a police team comprising 50 personnel from Igatpuri Police Station raided the two bungalows where the people were allegedly found consuming drugs, Patil said. All the attendees were taken for medical tests to a government hospital and their blood samples were collected to confirm cocaine and drug consumption. Preliminary probe suggested that all the participants had consumed drugs, Patil said. Walavalkar said the owners of the two bungalows were also booked for failing to submit details on the number of attendees at parties organized amid COVID restrictions.